on the previous episode.
One of the dodo, kill it, turn into cherries.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and we are back playing Ice Age 3, Dawn of the Dinosaurs. Now, I've started already. I'm doing pretty well so far. I'm surviving, I'm not dead. This is lovely, jubbly experience for us. Okay, I've got to dodge that. Good dodging. My hands are slippy. Just keep running. This is how we run. Just keep running. This is, oh god. Mole rat things. That's appropriate. Oh god. I'm doing okay. I've got this in the bag. Poor mole rats. So many dead mole rats. Checkpoint. Strawberry. Oh god. So this is dramatic. I'm kind of nervous. Just keep running. This is how we run. She's rather slow. I'm rather slow for a T-Rex, I was going to say, before she eats my face. Whatever. Oh, how are you meant to get all these crystals? This is ridiculous. Begone, demon T-Rex. Very cool design. Very happy with the design of the T-Rex. That's... Oh god. Dodos! Goddamn dodos. Ruin everything. Bouncy. Checkpoint. And a crystal. Slip and slap. Oh god. This is frustratingly difficult. I'm doing okay. Dance with the stars, ladies and gentlemen. Dance with the stars. Dancing on ice, whatever it's called. Just keep going. Ignore the piranhas. They may eat you. That's fine. Oh god, it's part of the game. Just keep on moving. Alright.
She's a dinosaur!
Yes, she is. Oh, we're going on an adventure. That's nice. Nice little adventure together. Quite impressed I managed to get two crystals there. Anything in the trade? Shh, nothing I care about. Continue. So yeah, hi, sorry. Playing Ice Age.
Your uncle Sid put his foot in it would be an understatement. But when the big mama dinosaur came back for her babies, she took them and Sid back with her.
Scandal.
When his real friends showed up and saw what had happened, they decided to follow Sid and get him back before it was too late.
I can calm down now. I can breathe. Oh, it's Scrat. Delicious, nutritious acorn. I'm assuming this is the very attractive female squirrel. Not that I'm attracted to squirrels. I'm just from the perspective. If I was a male squirrel, sure, but I'm not. I'm not a squirrel. I promise you, I'm not a squirrel. Aww. Bitches always be stealing your acorns. I'll tell you. Oh, do I? Oh god. See how many different styles of play is this game gonna have? Look at this, like 2D platformer now. How mad's that? Begone, beetle! Huzzah! How cool is this? Whee! I think that's really... Oh god. I genuinely think this is quite cool. Not really sure what that achieved. Oh, it spawned a magical thing. Okay, that's science. Oh god! Okay, I can do this. Hup! Alright! Oh! Hey! Goddamn dung beetles. Never did. Ow! How? Ow! Dung beetle is kicking my ass. There we go. That's the word I was looking for. It's like blaming Rayman, this. Alright! Whee! Hep. Careful, Scrap! No! Ow! I'm dying so much! There we go. Have less of that malarkey, thank you very much. Whew! I'm not gonna lie, guys. This isn't easy. Not easy one, Dickens. Let's get this delicious strawberry. Lovely jubbly. Don't know what's going on with the world outside and why it's red, but we're gonna ignore the terror of the outside world and move on. And smash! Smash, there we go. Good smashing. Oh, come on, I did it! It's very difficult to see, so it's very difficult to know what I'm actually doing, you know? Whatever. Nope. Double jump. And then, okay, there we go. Whee! Whee! Boop! Hee hee. I'm a squirrel. Na na. Hep. Oh god. Yeah. Check out that. I can be a squirrel. I can totally be a squirrel. I'd like more strawberries, please. Thank you, please. Thank you, please. The game listens to me. Oh, and a crystal. Well done, Squad. Well done. This is nice, isn't it? Nice little... Oh, God, I can't see a thing. I can't see a thing. Where am I going? Oh, thank God for that. It's a bit fortunate, maybe. Wait, no. Let's pretend it wasn't fortunate. It's all down to my impressive skills. Yes. Don't argue with me. Oh, thank God. Whee! Magical cave mushrooms. Oh god, okay. Ah! No! No! Oh, for the love of god. Alright, okay, we've not gone far back, that's fine. Sorry guys. The mushrooms are finicky to say the least. I assume I've still got the crystal, so I don't really need to worry about doing it again. So we're just gonna move on. Like so. Hep. Smash. Do 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 do. Aww, look at this grass that grows in rocks. That's science. That squirrel booty. Children, look away. Your parents do not want you looking at squirrel booty, I promise you. Go, Squad, go! Aww. Silly squirrels. Wait. Uh-oh. It's like a pantomime. Yeah. Three crystals. Check that out. Kicking ass and taking names.
Your mommy and daddy followed the footprints of the giant, angry dino mama deep underground. Into places we had never been before.
Ooh.
We had wandered into a strange land, full of strange dangers, old new adventures.
Like rabies. Friends. Dinosaurs. Dinosaurs.
No, not them. I mean him.
Oh. But I want dinosaurs. You're not a dinosaur. You're like a mongoose or something. You have a fabulous beard, though. Raptors, 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 rark!
Yay!
This weird video is a lower quality than the game itself. Very strange.
Right, they're in trouble. Oh, you'll be fine without me. You're tough.
Buck, you crazy.
Yay!
Check that out. I got a whip and nothing else. Okay.
You say I can use my whip to forage. Hey, now that's a thought.
What? 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 I don't understand what you're trying to tell me here.
Come back to the hottest raid shack in town.
Okay. Okay, that's just more minigames. Don't care about them. What's this? This is rather confusing. We're going to get that. That's obviously priority number one. And we'll save up for that one as well. Health is what matters, eh? Health is what matters. Oh, God! Wah! What am I achieving here? Ah! I'm achieving deliciousness! Don't half make you put the effort in, do they? Bloody Nora. Eve! Oh! You're not. Not that you're a hoe, right? I'm just saying. This is effort, guys. Absolute effort. Let's go buy the other health thing. Look! Pterodactyls! Hello!
Keep looking!
Cool beans! Onwards! What are you? Die! Now that wasn't ice, that was like lemonade or something? I don't know. Hi guys! This is really cool. Hello. Oh, God. Okay, onwards. Ooh, sneaky son of a... I see you there, being all sneaky and such things. Typical crystal. Okay, use L to scurry. I can scurry with the best of them. I've been scurrying all my life. Go, go, oh. Good scurrying, me. Good scurrying. Is it amber, maybe? Are these, like, ancient cherries from the Land Before Time? There's a Land Before Time game I'm totally going to play after this part. You have the biggest head in the world. I'm going to pull this out first, and then I'm going to come play with you. Hello? You're massive, aren't you? Rawr.
Looks like I'll have to force my way past.
God, what? Dave! Aww, you okay, bro? You'll be fine. You'll tough it up. Really? You mean that attack I've had for the entire game? That works as well. That's fantastic. It's quite a cool slam. But still, you don't need to tell me these things when I've been doing them all game. It's like, did you know cherries can be exchanged for items? Yeah, believe it or not, I did. Onwards! Cherry, 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 cherry. I really want cherries again. God damn this game. No, the poor Triceratops. Well, maybe not Triceratops. Well, clearly it's not a Triceratops, but still. Don't know what it's meant to be. It's just a dinosaur off description. A Ceratopsid of some form. How are you doing? He's having a nap. That's fine. He was tired anyway. Did him a favour. Oh yeah, oh yeah, check that out. Okay, and then I missed a million times, but still. No, 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 no. Oh, God. Okay. It's like the bloody Matrix. No, 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 no. And back up we go. And to the, oh, God. No, 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 no. How cool is this? Fair play to the game. You know, it could have been a very normal movie time, but they have at least put in quite a few different sort of gameplay mechanisms. Press A to jump to and from branches. Okay, so I'm just gonna jump. Okay. Whee! That's nice. Thank you. Onwards. Pull out some more things. Heave! And. Don't know what these are meant to be. It's just like a little rock penis. And I'm just pulling on it. It's rather disturbing. Is this meant to be amber? I can't really tell. It looks delicious. It kind of looks like honeycomb stuff, you know? And honeycomb stuff is delicious and not at all nutritious, which is really what you want. Nobody wants to be nutritious. Oh, God. Na, 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 na. Oh, God. Ah, I can't see a Dickens. I cannot see a blimmin'. This isn't sliding up. This is sliding down. I'm sliding down. I'm sliding up. This isn't how gravity works. Well. Oh, God. Left. Bam 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 bam. I'm into this. Go on, guys. Bounce around with the beat. Whoa. All right.
Looks like the my only route down.
The Diplodocus. I feel I should have maybe jumped slightly later, like so. Come well, they say. Alright, the Platicus! Alright! How awesome. Oh, blimp crystal. Hello! Thanks, bro! Do, 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 do. Troodons! And God! Okay, come on. Come on. There we go. Ha. Hey! Hey! Ow! Stop eating my delicious soft underbelly. Begone, Troodon scum. Splendid. Ace. That's nice. It's like bloody Devil May Cry. I'm getting reviews for my fighting abilities. Boom, bitches. Crack a boom. Whee! Ah, oh, that was fun. Oh, what's that? Whatever it is, I would like it on my mouth. After I pull out many trees. For how dare they exist in my vicinity? Let's go pick this thing up.
No one will expect me to use this plant as a weapon. Not even me.
Cool. Oh, there's a Stegosaurus or something in the background. My god. My god. Hooray. Hold L. Okay. That blimmin' Max Payne up and... Ah, look at this Stegosaurus in the background! Okay, I'm physically out of bullets. Are these guys gonna... Ah! More ammo! Thank you! Oh god! I feel these guys are gonna keep coming, you know. Oh no, there we go. It's going well, isn't it? How weird's that? Things never go well for me. What's going on? What is this malarkey? I think this is one of these tip statues. What are you going to tell me? What have you got for me? What have you got for me?
Vary my attacks to pull off different combos. Do you believe a weasel like me didn't know that already? Oh, you're just giving me a friendly reminder.
New game. I only knew this. Boop. We're in a good stage now. We're in a good stage. There's a lot more dinosaurs knocking about. It's all good stuff. Spoiler, we don't have that yet. Anyway, size of the weapon. I don't really see the point. Voiceover plate and voiceover packs. I don't know what that means.
We got it at the trade check.
Let's get it.
You're on a quest, right? That'll help you.
And whatever. I'm just gonna buy things, to be honest. Hup. Over there. Oh god. Ooh, what's that? Press E to switch weapons. Book is... He's got a lot of stats. A lot of things. This is mad. What's the point in light cheese? Light cheese explode. That's science. Now you know for the future, guys. Not to eat light cheese ever, basically. If you've never had light cheese, I don't advise it anyway. I'm not going to lie, because they're disgusting things, but still. They're very effective at destroying plants, so... There we go. Cave! Now, Buck in the films is voiced by the one and only Simon Pegg. But obviously, Simon Pegg wasn't going to do a crappy little tie-in game, so this isn't Simon Pegg. All the other actors had no problem doing it, pretty much. But Simon Pegg wasn't going to do it. He's a man of class, what can I say? Although he missed an opportunity to be in a game filled with dinosaurs, so who's an idiot, really? I think it's Simon Pegg. Yeah. Heave! There we go. Lovely jubbly. Dinosaurs! And then our Troodons, they are raptors of some description. Dilophosaurus! Ah! Okay, I love light cheese. Oh god. They're OP. They're so OP. Ow! Hey! Ow! Hey, you guys! Stop! The things you do that hurt me. Don't do them anymore, okay? Thank you. I think I'm blowing myself up, you know. They're kind of home anyway, I don't really need to... Oh god, hello. Okay, focus. Lock on, where's he going? Can't do nothing against my magical light cheese. These things are awesome! This is when the light cheese explode, seriously. Whew, I like that Dilophosaurus' spitting has now become an accepted kind of concept. You know, completely invented and fabricated by Jurassic Park. But it's fine. Nobody cares anymore. It has been established by Jurassic Park that it's now accurate scientific knowledge despite the fact that it's a load of rubbish. It's a bit odd. I don't think most people realise that Dilophosaurus in the Jurassic Park is nothing like an actual Dilophosaurus. You know, it's not nearly the same height and doesn't spit and all this kind of malarkey, but whatever. It's fine. I'm not here to argue about the accuracy of game based on my history. Was that a smoke lychee? Troodon. Oh god, hello. Actually gave me a little bit of a jump there. Stop right now. Thank you.
Name's Buck. Short for Buckminster.
Greatest name in ferret history.
You're new to some survival thing, aren't you?
We're looking for our friend. He was taken by a dinosaur.
There's always a friend and always a dinosaur.
We're not making this up.
Those tracks should lead you to your friend. All his furry carcass.
You're an optimistic fellow, Buck. Cool beans. Cool beans. Did I win? Did I win life? I feel like I won life.
While your family wandered all across the strange land under the ice.
Looking for you.
They knew they had to get your mama something to eat soon. Being a mama is hungry work.
So is being a mammoth. Hot, too.
Anyway, little peaches. Your daddy and Uncle Diego went off to find some food for your mama. Unfortunately, something else found them first. And there was only one thing to do.
Dance!
Buck!
Oh, okay. Not quite what I was hoping for, not gonna lie.
What? If I listened every time you had bad feelings... Oh, help! You want me to help them? Oh, I see, you're on holiday. Well, okay then.
I can't have a great depth perception, can I, really? You know what I mean, though? The game looks so much better now than it does in the cutscenes. How odd. What's over here? What are they? Ooh, not a fan of your work, whatever you are. Oh well, we're going to end it there anyway. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like, comment, and subscribe. And I shall see lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.